Easy to create hover effect on images by using image stated event action. First, to create different states for an image, just go to the View tab and select Object States. Click Edit States here to enable this state function. Then, add new state and name it as hover, for example. To change the state of an image, you can access Size and Properties tab in the Properties pane and pick up another image. So, now if you want to create hover effect based on these images' states, you need to use event action. Particularly, use the on rollover event when viewer hovers the mouse over the image, and add change object state action to hover state. Similarly, add on rollout event, and change object state action back to default state when viewers hovers the mouse out of the image. Let's see our result. That's it.